To reach the left hilar lymph node or station 10L, you will need to drive the EBUS bronchoscope into the left main stem towards the left upper lobe takeoff. The ultrasound transducer should be placed over the shaded area as shown here. On the ultrasound image, 10L is located below the upper rim of the left pulmonary artery. The control lever should be slightly flexed, and starting at the 12 to 2 o'clock position, the hand is rotated counterclockwise until the lymph node comes into view.